I want to invite you to a 30-day lead generation challenge, and I want to show you how to generate your first or next 15 real estate leads in the next 30 days. Now, if you stick with me here to the end of this training right here, I'm going to show you guys exactly how you can get all of my proven copy and paste Facebook and Instagram ad templates, all of our proven landing page templates. We have generated well over 100,000 real estate leads with these lead capture pages, as well as our email and SMS follow-up templates, so you can actually book more appointments from the leads that you're generating. Now, really quick, I don't want to spend a lot of time on this, but just a little bit of background on myself. My name is Jason Wardrop, and over the last several years, I've been able to generate well over 100,000 real estate leads. Now, I'm not a real estate professional myself, but I specialize in real estate lead generation and marketing, and I've worked with thousands and thousands of agents to help them grow their business through these marketing techniques. And I started sharing some of these different marketing strategies on YouTube, and I quickly grew to be the number one biggest real estate marketing channel on YouTube. We have well over 50,000 subscribers, and I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, and I founded a social lead generation and CRM software company called Arsenal Marketing, or Arsenal MKG. And using all of these techniques that I want to invite you to learn on this challenge, we've been able to help over 8,200 real estate professionals generate leads and grow their business. Right now, you can see right here, and if you scroll down even on this page, there's dozens of more testimonials or success stories. And you can see Dee right here. She was able to go through and implement exactly what she learned through this lead challenge, and she was able to generate 10 leads in her first 24 hours. Or Chad Christensen right here, he was able to put 2 homes under contract in just 1 month, and Beth was able to generate 25 leads in her very first week, and by week 2, she already had 2 of those 25 leads in escrow, right? And as I mentioned earlier, you could scroll down on this page and there are dozens of more success stories of agents just like you who went through this lead challenge and started seeing a consistent flow of leads for their business, where they were able to take full control of their marketing and lead generation and not have to rely on others' efforts or paying crazy high prices for lead costs. Right now, this right here, to break down kind of the whole lead generation process for you, this is it. First, what you're gonna do is you're gonna have a Facebook or Instagram ad, okay, because those are two of the most popular social networks right now. And then when somebody in your specific area sees that ad and they click on that ad, we are gonna send them to what's called a lead capture page, also known as a landing page, to be able to generate that lead. Now, we're not sending them to our website, and if you do have a website, that's great, but websites are really good for branding, they're really good for informational purposes. But anytime we're spending money on paid advertising, your website's just not gonna convert a website visitor into a lead, right? If you have a website right now, and if you're like pretty much all the other real estate professionals that I've worked with, you're not seeing any leads from your website. And if you are, you might see, you know, 1 a week or 1 or 2 a month. And it's so inconsistent that it's nothing you can really rely on. So we are gonna send people from Facebook or Instagram to our landing page, and then after they opt in and give us their name, phone number, and email address, we're gonna have an automated email and text marketing follow-up in place to nurture those leads so you can book more appointments. Now, just to give you some examples, this is my listing leads campaign, which is part of this lead challenge, that you guys will be able to get the copy and paste templates just like this. So you can see the Facebook post or Facebook ad here on the left-hand side of your screen. And then when someone in your area sees this post, they'll click on it, they'll go to this landing page, opt in, and they'll become a lead. Okay, and then here's a look at our buyer leads campaign. So if you don't have any listings to market, maybe you're brand new to real estate, or you don't have anyone in your office that has a listing right now, just use this landing page to be able to have a consistent flow of leads coming in, people that are actively looking to purchase a home in your area. Then also right here, this is my open house leads campaign, which once again, you've got the copy and paste Facebook ad. Then when somebody clicks on that, they go to the landing page. In all these landing pages, the headline, subheadline, call to action, we have tested this with tens of thousands of dollars of paid advertising. so we know it's going to convert for you. There's no guesswork, no trial and error. We know exactly what is going to convert for your business. Now, the cool thing is this lead generation process, it works for all real estate professionals. It doesn't matter if you're a buyer's agent or if you're a seller's agent, if you have listings, if you don't have listings, if you are a real estate investor or even a loan officer. Okay, this still works. Now, really quick, I want to jump in. I want to show you guys really quick how to set all this up within like the next 60 seconds of what you'll get access to, the exact tools, the training, the automation when you join this buyer lead challenge. This is really cool. So if we jump over here, this is the Arsenal MKG lead generation software. Now, remember how I said that we want to create a landing page to be able to send people from Facebook or Instagram or YouTube to be able to generate more leads? Well, this is an example of a landing page. And if you're like not completely tech savvy and you're like, I have no idea how to create one, don't worry. Let me show you exactly how to do it and how easy this is. So all we do is we come over here to click on create another lead page. And you'll see we've got all these real estate lead page templates. If you're gonna go market a listing, we got this one. If you're gonna market an open house, if you want seller leads, more seller leads, or if you have buyer leads with no listings, we have all these different templates, all these different options for you. Or even if you're in the mortgage space, we have several templates for loan officers, several for real estate investing, and you can see all these other templates as well. Now, just as a quick little demo here for you all, let's say that you do have a listing. Okay, and once again, if you don't have a listing, don't worry, we have all these other templates for you. But let's say you do. So all you do is click on choose, which this will kick you into our website builder where you can edit out the images, the text, the logos, everything, and customize it to you and your business. Now, if you look at this, the cool thing is we already have the headline, the subheadline, and the call to action already done for you. Right, so we already know this is exactly what you want to say on the landing page to convert the most amount of website visitors into actual leads for your business. So you don't even have to touch any of this. There's no trial and error. There's no guesswork. It's just done for you. Okay, then all you got to do is it says, you can see it says click to edit this section. So we click on that and we can, if we want to, edit out any part of this page. But if we're marketing your listing, you probably want to show an image of your listing, right? You probably don't want to show this image right here. So all you do is click on choose new image. We've got this massive gallery of images, or just click on my images. You can upload an image from your desktop of the listing you're trying to market, and then it gets stored in your own personal image library down here. Now, let's just say for this example, this is the image that I'm trying to go through and market. So I'm just gonna go, or this is the listing. So I'm just gonna click on this image. Then we can crop, edit, rotate, do whatever we want. And then we just click use this image. And just like that. I mean, how easy was that to go through, customize this landing page with an image of your own listing and have it ready to go for your business? That's pretty easy, right? So also, if you only have like, it says like view 36 photos now. If you don't have 36 photos, no problem. All you got to do is come down here and maybe you have 27 photos, or maybe you've got 19 photos, whatever the number is. And then we just hit save and it says website saved and published. And now we can jump back out here and check out this brand new landing page that we just created in a matter of seconds. So we've got over here this landing page, go to the site. We've got the background image, view 19 photos now. When someone clicks on one of our copy and paste Facebook ad templates, they click, they come here, they click view 19 photos now, they put in their name, email, and phone, hit submit. And at that point, the person becomes a lead in your CRM, and the Arsenal software has a mobile app where even if you're out and about on the go, like at an appointment, a showing, or whatever it is, your kid's soccer game, you'll get an instant lead notification, and anytime the lead texts back, you'll also get a notification so you can have the two-way texting with all of your leads right from your mobile phone, or even call the lead right from the mobile app. Okay, now let me just show you guys really quick another campaign that we've already got set up right here. So let me just show you the flow. So this is another landing page. It says welcome to the blank city. So like Dallas homes under 300,000 lists. They come over here, they click on get me the list. I'll put in my name, put in my email address, put in my phone number right there, and hit submit. Now remember, at this point, they've become a lead in your CRM. You got an instant lead notification on the Arsenal mobile app, and I'll show you here in a second. We're already gonna have the two-way texting, all the automated emails already set up for you in your business, already done. But look at this, this is so cool right here. It says, hey, thanks, help me put some homes together for you. So they come in, this lead, they click in, they've already become a lead, you've already been notified, and they say, hey, find homes for me. Well, when they click on this, this kicks them into Facebook Messenger. So look at this, it says, hey, Jason, I see you're looking for homes in the, and then you'd fill in, like the Dallas area, wherever you're located. That's great. Is there a certain number of bedrooms you're looking for? They come in, they put in like one or two, let's say 3 to 4 bedrooms. So they click on this, and as you notice, this is all happening on complete autopilot. It says, okay, perfect. Are you a first-time home buyer? And they say, yes, I am. So now you know, okay, got to let the lender know on this. Maybe they qualify for some special financing. Great. How soon are you looking to move? Man, I'm looking to move as soon as possible. I got to get a house. I'm itching to get started. Okay, awesome. Let me compile a list of homes that would fit what you're looking for, and I'll get back to you ASAP. Now, I hope you see how powerful this is, because this is all done inside Facebook Messenger. This is all done on complete autopilot, and we teach you inside of the lead challenge how to get all this set up. We give you guys the templates, have all the training, and at the end of the day, all you have to do is come back into your Facebook Messenger on your Facebook page and see how each and every one of these leads responded. So if they're saying, hey, I'm looking to move as soon as possible, you know that is someone you got to get in touch with immediately, right away. Whereas if they say 1 to 3 months or 4 to 6 months, maybe there's some more nurturing involved. But this all happens on complete autopilot while you're out and about at your showings, your open houses, kids' soccer game, or whatever you might be doing. All right, now let me just jump back and show you, in addition to the landing page we already got set up, in addition to this Facebook Messenger automated follow-up, if we look over here, this is the landing page we just set up, right? Well, if we click on follow-ups over here, look how cool this is. We already have the automated emails and the automated text message follow-ups that will follow up with every single one of our leads that we're generating. And if we scroll down here, after 30 days, 60 days, 360 days. So we have an automated email and text marketing follow-up already in place for an entire year with every single one of the leads that comes in. And if you look right here, it says, hey, first name, it's gonna auto-populate with their name, whatever name that they put into the landing page. Thanks for requesting the info. This is where we're gonna deliver the pictures of the home. It'll auto-update with the listing address, the listing price, your name, your image, your phone number, all the different information you need right here. And this email is sent out immediately. And then if you look right here, we also have a text message that's sent out immediately. So this person, the text message is sent out immediately, and if they text back, we will be able to get notified on our mobile phone and have the two-way texting right here on our mobile phone, no matter where we're at. And then another really cool thing is, let's say that you can see one day later, we have another text message going out. Second day later, we have another one going out. Well, let's say that this lead responds to this text message. They don't respond to the first ones, but they respond to this one. Well, at this point, if we've had the back and forth conversation, we don't want all the automated follow-up text still going out, right? So the cool thing is that Arsenal system can actually recognize that, and it will automatically unsubscribe that lead from the remaining follow-up messages. That's pretty cool, right? And then one other thing I wanted to say is, you can easily come in here and you want to customize the messages, because I know a lot of people ask about that. You can customize it, just hit publish. Or if you want to create a new email or new text message, you just click on create new email, new text, and then you give it a name really quick right here. We'll say demo. And let's say this one, we want to wait 4 hours. So after the first initial text message is sent, we want to wait 4 hours. And then we want to say, did you see this? Something like that. And we hit publish, and it just drops in line to our already pre-existing automated follow-up. Right, so anyway, I hope you see how powerful this is, and this is exactly the tool, the automation, the templates, everything that you'll get as part of this buyer leads challenge to help you start generating your first 15 or your next 15 leads within the next 30 days. Now, just really quick, I want to jump back here and show you guys, these are actual stats from the Facebook Ads Manager of these exact lead generation campaigns that I've shown you of how much it costs to generate one new lead in the real estate space. So you can see right here, we got $5.16 for a lead, $6.57, $4.75, $4.78. The national average for buyer leads across the United States is $6 per lead. But take a look at this. We're even seeing leads through Facebook for significantly less. And this is with all of the brand new Facebook ad algorithm updates and everything included. So you can see right here, we've got $1.02 per lead, 89 cents, $1.07, $1.23, 38 cents, 47 cents, even 59 cents per lead. Using these proven Facebook ad templates, these proven lead generation websites, as well as the email and text messaging follow-ups. So you're not only generating more leads, but you're also able to book more appointments from the leads that you're generating. So right here, this is your literal map to six and eventually seven figures as you're growing your real estate business. You start out by joining this buyer lead challenge. You use our copy and paste Facebook and Instagram ad templates. You use our proven lead generation websites, our proven email and text messaging follow-up, and you start generating your first couple of leads. And you start getting that consistent flow of leads coming in. Then you have the Arsenal system automatically sort through all of your leads through the automated email, text marketing follow-up, the Facebook Messenger bot follow-up. And then from those leads, you're able to book appointments, close deals, make money, and then invest just a fraction of that money back into your lead generation. All right, now my question is, if you model our proven lead campaigns just like I've shown you, do you think that you can generate an extra 3 to 5 leads per day for your business, which would be about 90 to 150 leads per month? Of course you could, right? Okay, so what you're gonna get as part of this buyer leads challenge is you're gonna get a 30-day all access pass to the Arsenal MKG lead generation and CRM software, right? This is gonna be an unlimited account. There's gonna be no restrictions on the number of leads you can generate, no limit on the number of emails you send, text messages, or anything like that. You can create as many lead generation campaigns and templates as you like as well. You'll also get full access to our buyer leads mastery training, which will show you step by step how to get all of these buyer lead campaigns completely set up from A to Z. And you'll get our copy and paste Facebook ad templates, our Instagram ad templates, as well as I'll dive in on how to set up all of the targeting. So you're showing these ads to the people in your community that are most likely to buy or sell a home. Okay, you'll also get our copy and paste email and text messaging follow-up templates so that every time new leads are coming in, you'll be able to have that automated follow-up already in place. So you don't have to like sit down and think in front of the computer of like, okay, well, what should I say to follow up and connect with these leads? We've already got all of that done for you. Okay, we also have the Facebook Messenger bot training. So you remember how like after they opted in, became a lead, they clicked on that, they went into that Facebook Messenger bot, and we had the automated follow-up asking how many bedrooms they're looking for, bathrooms, how soon they're looking to move. You will get all those templates as well as the training inside this buyer leads challenge. You'll also get instant access to the Arsenal mobile app so you can have instant lead notifications, two-way texting with all of your leads, and as part of the Arsenal CRM, you'll be able to generate an unlimited number of leads as well as upload an unlimited number of contacts. So if you're generating leads already from Zillow or from your website or from any other source, you can easily import all those leads and have them have the automated follow-up, go and follow up and drip on all those leads as well. Okay, you're gonna be able to have unlimited email sends, so we're not gonna cap that at all for the next 30 days here. And then you'll also be able to create an unlimited number of buyer lead campaigns. So those landing pages I showed you, let's say you've got 5 listings or 10 listings, or someone in your office has a listing you want to go through and market. You'll be able to generate lead campaigns for every single one of those listings. Or if you don't have listings, you'll still be able to easily go through and set those up as well. So the total value of what you're getting as part of this lead challenge is $2,183, and you can get started for just one single payment of $98 today. If you just click the button just to the side of this video, you can jump in, get started, get access to everything that I'm showing you right here on your screen, get access to the software. And if you guys have any questions, we cover all those down at the bottom of the page as far as like what happens after 30 days. Do you offer support? What if I get stuck? What if I need help? All these different things. So after the 30 days, just really quick, I'll help answer some of these questions right here. After the 30 days, you will roll into a normal $99 per month Arsenal MKG account. Now, there's no contracts, no commitment. You can self-cancel at any time, or if you want to reach out to our team and cancel, you can easily do that. But we think that if you're actually generating leads, you're seeing results from this system, that you're more likely wanting to continue on to have the automated follow-up, connecting with all these leads. And the cool thing is, it's just a snowball effect. As you start to generate leads, you're having the follow-up with all the leads from day one, and then day two, you have day one leads, and day two leads, and then day three, you have all from the first 3 days. And so it really just is like a total snowball where it benefits you the longer you stick with this whole challenge. And then as far as support goes, guys, we have an amazing support team. You'll be able to go through, reach out via the live chat support or our email support. And you'll also be invited to a private members only Facebook group that you'll be able to jump in there, ask questions, ask different strategies. We have several other agents in there that are all different levels. We have beginner agents, intermediate, advanced. So if you want questions on strategy or anything like that, there are so many other agents in there to help you out with whatever you might be struggling with. And then if you want some additional assistance, you're like, oh man, Jason, I'm not super tech savvy. Well, as you go through and check out for the $98 lead challenge, there is a one-click button where you can get assistance from one of our designated lead pros here at Arsenal. And for just a one-time $97 payment, they'll be able to jump on a phone call with you, help get your first lead generation campaign completely set up, the Facebook ad, the Facebook tracking, the targeting, the lead capture form, the email, text messaging follow-up, everything from A to Z. So if that's something that you're interested in, you need a little bit more of a handhold, no problem with that. We have our team standing by waiting to help you out a little bit more in depth with that. So anyway, just all you got to do is just click the button to the side of this video, jump down, put in your name, phone number, and email address. And then once you've gone through, you'll be able to choose if you want some assistance from one of our lead pros. If you do, just check that box. If you don't, no worries. And then you'll be able to get instant access to all of the content, everything that we promised you today. So all the trainings, the templates, 30-day full access, unlimited account to Arsenal MKG software, as well as the CRM, the mobile app, everything. So anyway, with that said, guys, I really look forward to seeing you in the training, and I will see you in the Facebook group as well.